Well, even in the age of those home theater systems and movie multiplexes with stadium seating, a handful of one-screen cinemas still thrive in our area. And the one on Colley Avenue in Ghent is this week's postcard from Hampton Roads. Well, if you haven't seen The King's Speech yet and found out why Colin Firth won his Golden Globe, we've got the perfect place for you to catch it in this week's postcard from Hampton Roads. And I dare you, Hampton Roads, find another movie theater where you can order baklava while you enjoy your feature. I want to introduce you to Tom Borlas now with the Narrow Theater right on Colley Avenue in the historic section of, in one of the historic sections of Norfolk. And this place, I mean, you want to talk about history, 75 years.
Yes, this building, this theater was built back in 1936, opened in February of 36, and so it'll be celebrating its 75th anniversary in about a month. Mm-hmm. Very exciting. Mm-hmm. It originally opened as a Colley Theater, but was purchased by Robert Levine back in the mid-60s. He named all the theaters after his parents, Nathan mm-hmm. and Rose. Mm-hmm. So that's how we got our name.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Right.
Narrow. Nathan
There's
and Rose.
A picture
oh,
right there.
That's sweet. Are there some things here that have been untouched?
Oh, yes.
Part of the charm?
There are many. Actually, when we kind of renovated the theater about 10 years ago, everybody came in and said, don't change anything. We like it just the way it is. You know, the lobby is kind of small for a theater that seats 530 people, including the balcony.
Yeah.
But it was built in 1936, so at that time they had no idea about concessions or anything. It was
right.
just because movies were so big, and now concessions are, for most theaters, a major part of their business.
Right. That's where they get you.
Right, right. Well, we don't get you quite as bad here, though.
Yeah.
You can still get a popcorn here for $2.50.
That's good to know.
Right.
But in, you know, you talk about those theaters and you hear about, you know, the megaplexes and stadium seating. Was there ever a time where you worried if Narrow could compete?
I think we worried from day one and we continue to worry today. The good thing is everybody that's congregating to this theater is coming to see only one movie. You're not in line with somebody else. If you're going through a multiplex to see King's Speech, you're not in line with somebody else who's there to see an action movie and mm-hmm. is sold out, so he comes in yours and then he sits behind you and he complains the whole time because the movie's too slow or something. So everybody coming here is for that one movie, mm-hmm. and that makes it kind of special, I think.
Plus, I mean, a great spot right here on Colley Avenue, so folks want to catch dinner, you know, before the show.
Well, when we first opened back in, we took over the theater in 77, and when we opened, the only restaurant around here was next door, was the Intermission. And, of course, they're long gone, and now there's dozens of restaurants with yeah. pretty much within walking distance of here. So we feel, you know, kind of responsible for that.
Right. Save room for baklava, though.
Yes.
Save room.
And the best popcorn in the state, I will say. We have this old Manly popcorn machine that they've been out of business for probably 25 years, and we continue to keep it running, and it makes delicious popcorn.
All right. So make sure you decide to catch a movie soon at the Narrow Theater in Norfolk and tell them the Hampton Roadshow sent you.